0.775.
Remember, she fell on her mount right off the bat. She's got to be perfect, and just about is.
She still looked a little tentative there, didn't she?
Yeah.
Just a little bit of a balance break. I just want to set you up for this move right here. Take a look at this.
Wow.
Now, if you think that's easy, it's not.
Once again, Butsu and her team, led by Svetlana Boginskaya, earlier this week won the team gold medal. They represent all of them, the end of a dynasty that is no longer the Soviet Union. Now the unified team. Tatiana Butsu, after the first rotation, is the leader.
And boy, she would be so happy to get this routine, the balance beam, out of the way without a problem. It has claimed many a great gymnast so far.